I never really liked poems, surprisingly enough, seeing as I'm an arts major. But, something about them just was annoying, convoluted, seemed like extra, if you will. But this is one poem we read for school, that actually made sense on the first read-through, which is rare. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. That one kind of struck. Don't go quietly. That's something I can do. I can rage. Because I just want to stay here. Right here. Forever.